So good day, I'm Jen Jefferson Garo, and today we are going to create my own concept of internet. So we are going to draw on my sketchpad here. So I'm going to draw my own concept of internet. So I'm not sure if this is accurate, true, or this is how truly internet works. So let's give it a try. So first we need a sketch pad or paper, and then where's my ballpoint? So first we are going to draw or write the word internet at the middle of our paper. It will be connected here. So when I was a child, I see towering satellite dishes. Okay, on my way through SM there. Okay, so there are many satellite dishes there. So I think those dishes connect or gives connection through radio waves, I think. Okay, so we're going to draw a satellite dish here. So I will connect it to all the way here at the word internet. Okay, so after that, okay, so there are some households or home offices, schools that have a connection with the internet, maybe through Wi-Fi, or it can be wireless, or it can be fiber optic cable or copper cable. So we're going to draw a house or buildings here. Buildings, houses, can be offices of business companies or schools, houses, etc. So after that, I think a router. Next is a router. It is a wireless router that connects devices like laptops, desktop, and smartphones. So we are going to draw it here because internet connection can be sent through landline or on wires, or maybe on wavelengths, I think radio waves. So these devices are used by the end users, and the end users are us. We people use this every day to browse, surf through the internet. Laptop, smartphone. It can be also connected to smart TVs. going to draw your router on because your router connects all these devices connects to internet. Okay, some of these. Okay. Internet. Okay. So the router connecting these devices to the internet via Wi-Fi. Because these devices cannot be connected through cable. Maybe the laptop can be connected through cable or a desktop. And then next is the cloud sharing, I think. So we're going to create a cloud here. Okay. Representing the cloud. So using a cloud, you can store data there, send audio visual files, etc. through the internet, to transfer it to different devices or accounts. And lastly, I think the end users, which is us, we are using these devices to connect through the internet for browsing, surfing, or anything that uses internet, especially when we are working or going to school. So there you are. So these connections can be wireless or can be wired, can be copper cables, optical fiber cables, also the radio waves sent by the satellite dish here. So there are different medias. So I repeat, this is my own concept of internet, so I don't know if this is how internet truly works. Okay, maybe after this subject or after this course, I can be maybe able to teach you how the internet truly works. Okay, so this is my, as far as I know, this is how internet works. Okay, so via satellite dish, then connecting it to households or businesses, companies, and then connecting their gadgets through Wi-Fi using a router, and then using a cloud for the business, and then we, the end user, utilizing these devices to surf through the internet.